Hi, my name is Pastor Holly. I work with junior highs and high school students here at the church. And this past weekend, we actually took a group of junior high students to Momentum Junior High Convention. We believe at Flipside Junior High here at the church that there is no junior Holy Spirit, that the same God that is at work in your life and in my life is also working in our children and in our junior highs and in our high school students. And we know that God is revealing His plan. This weekend, so many students were touched by Jesus. But we had asked Cassandra to share what God is doing in her life and what God was speaking to her this weekend. Specifically, she had a special experience with Jesus this weekend. And so, Cassandra, I'm just going to ask you to share with the congregation this morning about what God was speaking to you about this past weekend at Momentum.
At Momentum, it was the morning service, and we were doing our worship time down at the altar. And I was praying about some friends that I have and some people in my life that haven't been saved yet. And Pastor Mark said, pointed me out of all of the kids there, and was telling me that God has a big purpose for my life. He has a big plan for my life, and that He wants to do something really good with my life. And I've always wanted to be a research scientist, so to change someone's life, to find a cure for something, an illness. Or I've wanted to be an actor or public speaker. And the thought of being a pastor never really crossed my mind before, but on this trip at that moment, when Pastor Mark was speaking to me, that really came to my mind, and it was sort of, I've been thinking about it ever since, and I think that that's really a good choice for me, and that would fit me well.
Thank you so much for sharing with us this morning. And I just want to encourage you that God has a purpose and plan for each one of us, and continue to follow the leading of the Holy Spirit. God bless.